As far as Kristin knows, Annie, who's Phyllis's weirdo sister, she has no idea that Sutton has a twin. And my favorite part, no idea Ted's lying to her.
Wow.
And she has felt guilty for all these years for hiding the story from Sutton. And the whole time, the story has been a lie.
So maybe it's time you tell Kristin what you know.
I can't. She's way too fragile. It would destroy her. Ethan, I would hate it if the last thing I did with this family was tear them apart.
What about you?
What about me?
What about what you want?
These people are lying to you. They lied to Sutton. They're lying to each other. They sit around at their ballet recital sipping their $8 latte with a smile on their face like there's nothing wrong. Why do you keep protecting them?
Because they're my family, Ethan. Well, at least the closest thing I've got.
Emma?
What?
Stop worrying about other people. Start worrying about you.
Okay, so the weirdest thing happened yesterday. Remember my mom's sister, the one we're not supposed to talk about?
Yeah. Annie, right?
Yeah. Well, she called my house.
You're kidding. You actually talked to her?
Barely. My mom grabbed the phone from me so fast, I thought she was gonna rip my arm off.
So did she say anything?
Nothing. She didn't get anything out.
What did I say about coming to my place of work?
I know, and I'm sorry, but I had to talk to you. I've got new info. Something big. It's about Annie.
Fine, what is it?
Okay, so this is the part you're not gonna like. But if you want me to tell you what I know, you've gotta let me get back together with Char.
You're kidding me.
No, sir, I'm not.
Are you trying to blackmail me, Derek? Because...
Please don't think it's because I don't respect you.
Oh.
Because I do. It's just... Char's very important to me.
What if I decided to reinstate those possession charges?
Then I'd rather go to jail.
Go to jail, right.
Do we have a deal or not?